Oscars audience. The award I'm presenting is the award for having no idea what is going on around here. Read it off the paper. And was actually, I believe, given the correct one and not the wrong award, as we have seen happen at the Oscars in recent years. I think this is very apropos for our award recipient, who, new to Toastmasters, perhaps has visited another club, truly has no idea what's going on around here. And so I hope, as directors and stagehands and everybody who puts together the movie or whatever this is, that we do a great job of organizing it for our prime actor, who both truly does not have any idea what's going on around here, and then can also act like she has no idea what's going on around here, and do a beautiful job and therefore win this award. So I am very happy to present to Leah the award for having no idea what is going on around here.
Wow, thank you so much, Laura, for such a wonderful introduction. I couldn't have said it better myself. I think it is very appropriate that I am awarded this today. I would also like to say that I, you know, just in society in general, I don't know what's going on. What's going on around here these days, and in my own life as well. So I think it's just very fitting that I'm receiving this award today, and I want to thank everyone that's been there for me through this process of not knowing what's going on around.